have a listen to this. What does that sound like to you? I am genuinely interested in your comments about this because I've just had funded a really exciting project that we're going to be kicking off in January 2017. And there's going to be plenty more details on this channel then. It's called SSFX, which is a bit of a tongue twister. It stands for Space Sound Effects. And that is exactly what you are listening to right there. The ultra low frequency analogues of sound waves recorded in space around the Earth. Let's just leave it at that for the time being. Like I say, absolutely loads more detail about this, why I research into this, all that sort of stuff coming in 2017. But for now, all I want you to do is listen to them and let me know what you think. This is going to help me absolutely immensely for this project. In the description is a link. It will take you to a random piece of audio on SoundCloud that you can then listen to. This is actual sound recorded in space by satellites. What sort of comments am I after? Well, there's so much going on in these sound files. I just want you to pick out the things that you notice just by listening to them. Are there really loud crashing bits? Is there a bit that sounds like wind? Are there whooshes? Are there tones? Anything like that is immensely helpful, and that's why I've put them on SoundCloud. I can tell you I have got some of my really cool friends involved with this. Jake from Vsauce 3 is involved with the project. I've got people from the RI channel as well. If you're not subscribed to them already, please do. They do amazing stuff. But please click on that link down there, listen to some actual sound from space, and let me know what you hear.